15, 21 through 24. And the son said unto him, Father, I have sinned against heaven and in thy sight, and am no more worthy to be called thy son. But the father said to his servants, Bring forth the best robe and put it on him, and put a ring on his hand and shoes on his feet, and bring hither the fatted calf and kill it, and let us eat and be merry. For this my son was dead and is alive again. He was lost and is found, and they began to be merry.
The day has come, the day for which I've wept and prayed, the time to shout. My joy has now arrived, my son's come home, his face on the horizon, and my joy is full, because he is alive, 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 alive. Rejoice, rejoice, my son is coming home again. Rejoice, rejoice, go kill the fatted calf. Rejoice, rejoice, my son is coming home again. Rejoice, rejoice, rejoice on his behalf. The hills ring out, they can't contain my joyful heart. My boy shall sing my gladness to the sky. My boy is there, he's coming ever closer now. I see him now, though tears are in my eyes, I know they dare not lie. Bring out the purple garment, the one from foreign lands. Bring out the jeweled ring for him to place upon his hand. Give him shoes for his feet, for the news is complete. There'll be laughter in the air tonight, and feasting on the lawn tonight. I rejoice within my soul tonight. My son is coming home. Rejoice, rejoice, my son is coming home again. Rejoice, rejoice, go kill the fatted calf. Rejoice, rejoice, my son is coming home again. Rejoice, rejoice, rejoice on his behalf. My son is coming home.